Okay. More crash. One second. Oh, whoops. Let's get crash out of the way there.
Activision presents a smashing blast from the past. Developed by Vicarious Visions. It's Crash Bandicoot!
Okay, Emilio, no problem. Are you on? Because then I'm going to pull your channel up. Oh, do a DP, I know. I only ever played the first one as a kid, and I didn't even beat it back then. I'm having. It's tough, but it's so much fun. Let me see, Emilio. If you're on, I'm going to hop into your channel. Oh, you're playing offline? Okay, no problem. Good old offline play. Where did I leave off? Temple, I think. I know, me too. Haven't really played offline, aside from like a little bit here and there at work on like the Game Boy Advance SP or 3DS or something like that on a system that I can't stream. Yeah, otherwise, if it's streamable, it's gonna be live. Alright, DP. Oh, dude, hunt. Back at it with the bits, dude. Thanks. Have a good one. And yeah, you're gonna need rest for that morning spin session. Thanks again for those bits, man. Chipping away at that hefty bit boss. Oh yeah, this level. Oh, DP, real quick, if you're still there, Man Over Mars and I went out to grab lunch and hit up GameStop, and he picked up Splatoon 2, so he would like to join us for those streams. I should be getting it here soon myself, so stay tuned, man. Yeah, dude, I'm pumped. I was surprised he got it. He got a gift card for his birthday, so he used that towards it, and boom, here we go. It's about to be on, man. Right, come on, Crash. Do this. Oh, dude, I know. I'm sure I would be too, as I've never played it, but damn, does it look like a hell of a lot of fun. Oh, fuck. Too early there. I'm gonna jump. What is happening here?
There we go.
Alright, dude. Great night. Sleep well. Thanks again so much for the bits, dude. That's so awesome of you to do that. Ooh. Tiny jumps. Back point. Good. Okay. Two out of the equation there. These alternating ones. Oh, that's right. It's like muscle memory still active from last night. Here pretty quickly compared to yesterday. Oh fuck. Oh shit, get off. Right? Up, up. Oh no, not over it. Ay, ay, ay. Come on, dude. Oh, this thing was rough. Okay. Oh no. I think the checkpoint's up here though. Yeah. Okay. 7 lives. There you go. Sorry about that. Thanks, Emilio and Mantic. Appreciate that. I had the mic setting off, so thanks for letting me know. I was just gonna kill myself here because the checkpoint's way up there. But yeah, I was saying Mantic, Classic Doom would be awesome. Son of a bitch. I may just do that next. Stop, Emilio. Yeah, I had the setting off for some reason. What the hell, dude? Oh my god, man. What the fuck is happening? I'm not gonna waste any more lives. Those are quick. Ridiculous, man. God damn it. That's right, Mantis, you said it. Oh sh. Ooh, close. That was a good save right there. Alright, let's wait for this bastard. Demonic level. Boy. How many blocks did I miss? I think the most so far was 22. Nope. No, it's. Jeez. Come on. 49? That's ridiculous. Absurd. Jesus. I see fire, I see lava. Oh, it's a box. All right, Koala Kong. How do we take you out? Oh, maybe I have to have him aim it at the TNT? Let's see if I need to, like, spin it back over. I doubt it. Oops. Okay, let's try that again. Look at him. Look at this guy. What the hell? What else can I do? I doubt I go across. Let's see. What the fuck? Do I spin those boxes? I'm pretty sure it'll explode when I spin at it and I'll die. Oh, or that. Jeez, okay. Nope, not that. So I tried to spin at it. Maybe I can jump on it? Yeah, you need it? Go ahead. Yeah, I can read the chat here. Just don't close anything. Thanks. Yeah, I don't know if I can throw anything at him. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. So I gotta wait for the giant boulders. And then also avoid the explosive boxes of dynamite. I got it. Okay.
Game over.
Okay. Where are you going, big guy? Hits and he's done. Oh shit, whoa, that was close. Shit. No hit, come on. No ooga booga. Come on, dude. Shit. Come the fuck on, man. Try not to walk on the lava. Extra TNT boxes here. Shit. Too fucking early. Thank you. We're gonna be so much TNT here. Boom. Suck it, Koala Kong. Wait, better be done. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Koala Konged. I love that Bob Ross emote. Island, heavy machinery, fantastic. Oh, I like the music here. Cool level. Pipes probably kill me or hurt me. God damn it. Oh, let me get back. The Neverhood? No. Thanks, Emilio. Yeah, finally, dude. Spent all of my last stream just... Oh, okay. I'm gonna bounce on him to get the mask. But I've never played the Neverhood. What type of game is it? What is it about? Ooh. Oh, come on, man. Game over already? Ooh, hot pipes there. Probably don't have a choice here. Okay, cool, got that. What the hell am I supposed to clear this jump? Interesting. Oh, I can step on these, okay. Puzzles and stuff. Clay animations. Awesome. PC game. Good comedy. Okay. I'm gonna have to check in on that. Neverhood. So if it has puzzles and stuff, is it like a like action adventure, like a puzzle platformer type of game? I'm gonna definitely look into it. Thank you. risky, but worth it, because now I have 5 lives. I'm sure I'll game over again. Yeah, go for it, Mantic. That'd be awesome. Link that up. Thank you. I believe I have it set so that links can be posted. How many is that? 2. Okay. Oh, fuck. Come on. Out of all that, the steam is what gets me. Not paying attention. Bonus. Really digging the level and the music. Okay. No! Oh no. I should count how many it takes for that to break. That's gonna be helpful. Ooh, 96. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Oh, shit. Ah. Oh. Oh, okay, yeah, I have to adjust that on, Wait, I see it, well... I see the link. I'll have to adjust those. I'm fine with links being posted, so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, that was stupid. Oh, maybe not. Shit. Oh, jump, you fuck. Oh my god. spilling. Ooh. That mango's gonna bother me. Damn it. Oh, I see. Okay, so I didn't necessarily have to try and hop on the fucking blue pipe. Alright, Mantic, thanks for coming by, dude, and for that link. I'm gonna definitely look into that game. Have a good one. See you next time. Always great having you in here. Wait, oh, this is a... Okay. Saw that extra life chill in there. Awesome. Wow. Wow. 45 boxes missed. That's a whole hell of a lot. Oh, I know, right, Emilio? I didn't think it got that high until I looked at it earlier. It's getting up there. I think I remember when 300 played through this level. Or this map. World, I should say. Kind of the top down. semi-top down, I should say. Oops. Misty, good morning. How are you and Bull this morning? How far are you, Emilio, through Crash? Shit, dude. I see London, I see France. What a trophy. Just through the second boss. Okay, you should get into it, man. Try and polish this one off your beat list. It's great, man. I mean, as you know, since you even played just that much. Fuck. It's frustrating as hell, but it's super fun. It's game over central, dude. Oh shit, these. Okay, hold on. Alright, pass, and then go. One, go. Ooh, this one shoots across the ground. In the middle. Over, and boom. Ah, Bull, still asleep. Okay. That's good. Getting some rest. Lots of destiny on his end. And yours, too. Aw, oh, shit! I know, me too, man, but, I gotta get the session in. I was already a little late starting, but, definitely sleepy. Yeah, I know. I want to get a solid session in today, though. Yeah. Oh, cool. No, I don't know. Not a huge fan of Bree. I know you do. I know. So I have to probably get, if I can make it across to the second box, I theoretically should be able to make it, because it's equal distance from where I'm standing to the other platform. Let's just see. Okay. You would miss so, well, not so bad. I think the most boxes I've missed were 45. At last one. I'm happy to be at the end of this level here. Much shorter. Oh, the shame with the missed boxes. What time are you working tomorrow, Emilio? If you do. Are you finished with the Mac, Murph? Are you finished with the MacBook?
No.
Okay. Oh, nice, dude. You gonna do a long stream? You should plan a long one, man. Like, well, what do you average about? You said about 2 to 3 hours? You should try and double that once for, like, a special. Because come November 4th, this will be my third year participating in the Extra Life charity, which is a 24-hour gaming marathon, and we raise money for Children's Miracle Network hospitals. Last year, or 2 years ago, our team raised, I think, $5,000, and then, last year it was $7,000, so, 24 hours, nonstop. I mean, we don't limit ourselves to video games. We do it at my buddy's house, and, like, when everyone starts to feel a bit burnt, we move outside, and we play this game called, I'm spacing out on the name, but it's something outside to kind of get our energy and blood heart rate up. Oh, okay. Well, hope all is well with that issue, man. Oh, but thanks, dude. Yeah, I have the banner link up in my bio. Yeah, it's something I intend on doing year after year. I know, dude, but it would just be great to see you on for a lot longer. It's always fun in your channel, so. Oh, shit. Oh, right at the edge, dude. Oh, my goodness. There will be another... I'm gonna do another long one here soon. Probably when I get my next, follower special. Maybe the 251. I don't know. Maybe 300. I'll do a long one. Like, I think for the 100 I did 8 hours. I will probably do maybe more than that, if not at least 8. I know it's hard, dude. It's definitely not something just you can easily do. Fuck, what the hell? It is, tiring, fatiguing, but, it's fun. You can get some good views, some good support in. As long as, you know, promote it a little bit, before it actually happens. Let's do it, man. Let's find, a string of good multiplayer games, and I'm down, dude, if you want to do it that way. Or we can put that in the mix, at least to knock out a couple of hours. And then the rest, you do it solo with some of your single-player games. Or your co-op games with your sis. Checkpoint, sweet. Dude, that would be fucking hella fun, man. Space in the background. Not helping. Come on, dude. Yeah, but dude, that'd be so sick, man. Just like a 2 hour block of Friday the 13th, and then like another hour or two block of something else, and then like a break to do like, you know, single player stuff, and then get back into one. Like another 2 hours, something like, you know, the kind of breaking it down like that. I think that'd be cool. Fuck. I think that'd be something super cool to set up, like a co-op streaming marathon. I gotta get right on the edge of the platform. Let's not miss this stupid jump. God. I should have spun. Oh, here, bonus. Oh, yeah, absolutely, dude. especially with my schedule. I mean, not just mine, yours too, and then we can even loop in DP. Maybe he can join in one of the blocks of time that he's available. But yeah, we can. I'll hit you guys up on Twitter. We'll do a. I should press X on those. I'll start a group message and then set something up. It would help me condition for extra life too if we were to do it before November the 4th. But yeah, man, that would be great. Not too bad. Down that way. Ooh.
Not good, dude.
Yeah, like planning event marathons like that are fun. Oh, there's the checkpoint. Oh, sweet, there's a life right there. Okay, go! There we go. There we go. Good. Checkpoint with 6 right there, okay. Come on, go! Box. Not making it this far. Ooh, that was a close one too. Hey Shuttles, how was the zombies, man? Are y'all done or are you just taking a break? Not fuck. Damn. I was gonna send a. Oh fuck! Come on! I don't know if I asked you yet, Amelia, but do you have Black Ops 3? Fuck. Damn. All right. Oh. Nice, dude. Keep ripping on those zombies. What'd you say, Murph? Ah, damn it. Hold on. Oh, I missed the notification. Thanks. Bades McCooley for following. Sorry, I missed that. Did you say look at something? Aw. That's a good one. All right, but if you're gonna, you can go to sleep if you want. You don't have to wait for me. Okay. See you in there in a little bit. A balloon? Oh, cool. Who is that? Is this the princess? Where did she get it made? Oh, cool. Oh. Aw. That's cute. Did you show her? Oh. Yeah, she's gonna like that. Where's my vape? Oh, here it is. Okay. All right, we are back. Let's try and get through this damn. Fuck, come on. I keep dying. But yeah, again, Spades, if you're in there, thanks for the follow. Sorry I missed that. I hope a notification popped up, but wouldn't be surprised if it didn't. No, but sometimes the notifications just don't pop up. Great, one life left. Come on, come on. Alright, I'll see you there in a second. But that'll do it. I wonder if this is the last island on Crash 1. Let's see. Should be able to get through it tonight. If it did, well, maybe. I don't want to get ahead of myself. Oh, fuck. Okay, right into the toxic waste. What? That wasn't a boss? Wow. What the hell? Getting rough. Rougher, I should say. Thought that was ever easy. music here is pretty rad too. Oh, Shettles, man. Thanks for the host, dude. Totally appreciate that. Right on time. Good. Probably my favorite level out of all of them so far. Also the heart. Whoa, where the fuck is that thing bouncing? Oh my god. That really just threw me off. Oh. Yeah, thanks for the host, man. Really appreciate that. One, no lives left. Just hit a checkpoint too. Demonic ass bouncing barrels, dude. Nine more runs to play. Yeah, dude. Cookies and zombies, man. Sounds epic. Need to do that one of these nights. That is rough. Yes, we will, dude. Definitely. That's definitely going to happen. I thought this was a boss. Until that happened. I really couldn't tell if I was going to hit or not. One mango. What the fuck? Oh. dash through. Maybe I don't even need to worry about those boxes, and they'll just count once they explode or fall from those steel boxes, let's try it. Sweet. Thought I missed that. Oh my god, I am paying attention. Oh fuck, come on, dude. That jump is gonna be ridiculous to make. I don't even know how I make the first one, honestly. My mic cut off there for a second. Oh, another game. This is the police. Ooh, dude, I'm gonna have to. I think I heard a little bit about that. Let me see. Yeah, that's right. An adventure strategy game. I heard about that at some point. Is that a Steam game or is that all? Okay, I see it's for PS4 too. And Xbox. Cool, dude. Stream it tomorrow, man. I want to see how it is. Are you messing around with it now to kind of get used to how the gameplay is? Ooh, $11, man. Damn, Emilio is inspiring me to get all these games, dude. Super down for that. Oh, it's downloading. Well, that makes sense, dude. Makes sense 100%. No, I hear you, man. It's not often I'll pick up like a brand new title that's $59.99 or whatever that price. I mean, Crash was $39, which is a good price point. It's not often that I'll run out and grab a release title, so. I mean, Splatoon maybe, because I really want to play that, and I can play that with DP and Man Over Mars and things like that. But, I mean, I think the last new one I picked up was Mario Kart 8 Deluxe for the Switch, and then before that, I don't even know, man. Like, I usually like to wait till the game drops in price, and I've been keeping myself busy with all the PS3 games I have. I think I have almost 100, so I don't know if there's an easy way to hook up the PS3 to the capture card. I think it's encrypted, so I'm going to have to get like an HDMI splitter or something, but we'll see. Oh, yeah, so it has corruption, huh? Okay, yeah, it should be interesting indeed, man. Okay, yeah, but you really like 2K, so that makes sense. Those are far and few between compared to what's being pumped out. Oh, I remember. I think earlier this year, I'm really into JRPGs, so I bought the premium edition of Persona 5. It was like originally 100 something, but with Amazon Prime, you get 20% off for the new releases. And it was a big box. It came with like special edition art book and like a bag and a stuffed animal and things like that. I haven't even opened it yet, but that's one I'm probably going to play during my Extra Life charity event. It's gonna be like 100+ hours to beat. The game Persona 4 that I played, I probably put in about 95 hours into that game, so. Absolutely, I'm kind of hesitant to open it. But yeah, I'm really interested in that game. I may keep this sealed, and then the price I think has dropped or will drop, so I'll pick up like a just a disc or maybe just like a download since I'll have the premium edition. But yeah, dude, a lot of times all RPGs collectively hundreds of hours, man. Like the one before that I did 70 hours. It was a 3DS game, another Japanese RPG. But I love those. Those are like one of my all-time favorites to play. I don't know if I'm going to do a whole bunch of them on stream, because they're not as fun to watch as these. Maybe for some, but who knows? Maybe I'll do a shorter one, like a 30 or 40 hour one, not like a 70 to 100 hour one. Oh, he has a Tommy gun. How am I supposed to take him out? That didn't work. This is gonna take some good amount of trial and error. Coming after me for what I do. Oh, I got hit by a stray bullet. Not really a stray one, he's intending to shoot me. Interesting, I can take out this guy. I really don't want to have to look it up. Tommy gun isn't always reliable. Okay, maybe I just gotta wait until it like jams. Fuck. Fucking change the camera, you're going to shit. No! Strong leather couches, bullets turn piercing. Oh, come on, dude. Even if he jams here, I'm not running all the way over. I'm gonna wait. So much for waiting. I'm gonna pay. I'll pay for that. One more hit, come on. right, Patootie. Damn, okay. Not too bad. Not too bad. Alright, before I start this next one, I'm going to run to the restroom. I'll be right back. Back.
Let's give that level a try.
Again? What is this? Must be an error. Okay, Emilio. Thanks again, man. Have a good night. Good morning slash good evening to you, Bad Bull. Thanks again, Emilio. I'll catch on tomorrow. Alright, Shuttles. Thank you too, man. Sleep well, all of you, going to bed. I'll catch you guys again soon. Thanks for everything today. How is this? This must be some sort of sick dream. God damn it. Bad Bull, you came right at the perfect time, man. I thought I was done with these troll bridges. Apparently not. I have no idea what's happening here. coffee. Oh man, I bet, dude. I was in such need of coffee this morning, Bull. It was crazy. After that turtle, can't make that jump. Alright, I think it would benefit me to try and get on this rope. It was okay, Bad Bull. I was really tired today. A little sleep is really catching up to me. But otherwise, good day. Fuck. Hope the same for you. Damn it, too far. I know, dude. I do. Probably do another night where it's just no stream again in between. Maybe I'll try going on the right. Actually, fuck it, why don't I just... Oh, I know why. Hell yeah. Yeah, Bull. Don't kill me on that one. Oh, yeah, dude. Those are so sweet. Is that from Miss Voltops? She's the one who made your emotes? Those came out really nice, dude. I haven't even gotten my second or third ones drawn up yet. My buddy's still working on that for me. Oh, shit. I didn't center it. I didn't stay centered. I do have ideas for him. I just haven't implemented them in a drawing yet or worked with him. We're probably going to work on that tomorrow or Friday at work. Oh, okay. So that's how you get over the turtles. Hold jump to... Oh, wait, no. Those aren't on their back, though. Oh, Team Amp. Okay, I got you, dude. Oh fuck! Misty, hey! Those beer signs, those are awesome. Like those already. Remote 16. Nice, dude. Great deal. $4 a pop. Right over the side. Perfect. No, 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 no. Come on, Crash. Cooperate with me, man. Work with me. Okay, Bull. Just waiting for one more. Or, well, the third. So you have a total of four. Excited to see him, man. Yeah, I'm excited to, debut my second and third ones are going to be really cool and far more universal than the one I have right now. Which really only applies to people who vape, so there are a good amount of them that I watch and that watch me, so I can use them pretty nicely, but the other ones are going to be, can be used in any channel, literally, because of their overall message, so. No, no, no! Thanks, man. Yeah, no, I'll definitely spam them in your channel when they're ready and once they're approved. For sure. Nice work around here on these crazy ass bridges, but hell, it worked, so I'm gonna go for it. Thank you. finish this level and realize it's already almost 1 in the morning. But at least to the next level. I really gotta start at the bottom though. Then I can. No. How is this gonna work? Get all the boxes. Fuck me. Counter down there. Shadow. There we go. Oh, come on, dude. What is that? Oh, jeez. There we go. I think that's a good place to call it for today. Just gonna make sure it saves, and then while I'm waiting for this to finish, I'm gonna see who's on. We can host. Probably not too many on my end. Alright, let's save this. I know it probably auto saves. Is this the one from right now? I'm gonna do it anyway. Never be too sure. But my buddy Pip Johnson is on. It looks like he's running some retro, as he always is. Not entirely sure what it is, but we're gonna go ahead and give him the host here in just a second. Don Doko Don 2, okay. Yeah, he's still running through that. Definitely a great channel to watch, so if you have a few minutes, definitely stick around and check it out. But otherwise, let's see here. All the hosts, follows, and bits, again, thank you to everyone. It's pretty late here, one, at least for me, so I'm going to call it now. And then probably back on tomorrow. We'll continue Crash tomorrow and wrap this guy up, at least through the first one. So until then, all right, Bull, thanks again, man. You and Misty have a great day, I'm sure when I get into the office, you'll probably be getting on around mid-morning for me, so I'll definitely be in there hanging out with you tomorrow. Otherwise, take care, bro. Have a great one. Thanks to everyone, and let's go ahead and hang out with Pip Johnson here. Good night, Misty. You take care.
Start.